Here's a great Sunday diversion. David Bressler created an Excel formula using artificial intelligence. This is pretty cool. So this great new website, ExcelFormulaBot.com, it says it's created by David Bressler. It's all free. You type a sentence and it gives you an Excel formula. So type a sentence, get the last word from each cell in A2 to A999. And you can even put commas, replace them with semicolons for non-US countries. Generate a formula. It says this will take just a few seconds. All right, and check this out. I mean, that's a valid Excel formula. The right of A2, the length of A2 minus the find. Okay, now this is gonna work for anything that has a name, like Bill space Jellin, but it's not gonna work if there were three words. But still, I mean, this is fairly amazing. Now, you know, some friends of mine have been trying this, and, you know, there's some gaps, right? Like, for example, in this one, it could have used text before, text after, although that's a function that's in beta, and so maybe that's not fair to ask. But here, this one, is the number in A2 a prime number? Generate formula. It comes back with a function that doesn't exist but should exist called equal is prime, right? So that's pretty wild that it's suggesting something that Microsoft should be doing but hasn't done yet. Like, this isn't even in beta. It's interesting that it's suggesting that. So here's the challenge for you on this Sunday afternoon. Come out here at ExcelFormulaBot.com and think about the Excel formulas you build at work, some tricky formulas, and type a sentence up there and, you know, see how it does. Does it come up with a formula? Is it the best formula? Is it a formula that works? For someone who's not good at Excel, you know, would this help? Post your notes down in the comments below of formulas that work, formulas that don't work. I think this is just an amazing bit of formula intelligence. Thanks to David Bressler for putting it out there. So far, he's generated 323,000 formulas, and he accepts donations in case you want to buy him coffee. It's pretty cool. Check it out. Now, hey, I got some really exciting news. Excel on Fire, Oz Desley, and myself are the co-hosts for an amazing 30-minute Excel competition that's coming up on ESPN, ESPN 8, the Ocho. And you're going to say, wait, I don't have that on my cable system. No one has that on their cable system. But for this weekend, ESPN 2 will be rebranded as ESPN 8. Oh, boy, Dodgeball makes prime time. That's ESPN 8 is from the movie Dodgeball. But this Excel All-Star Battle, oh, wow, that coveted just before Friday work 5 a.m. slot. I was like, oh, well, no one's going to see that. So set your DVR. But it sounds like they're going to replay this twice, Sunday, August 7th at 9 a.m. Eastern. That's actually pretty good. And then Monday, August 8th, which is 8-8. No better day than 8-8 to have the Ocho at 11:30 p.m. Eastern. So instead of watching Colbert or Kimmel, check out ESPN 8, the Ocho. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.